on this motherfucking military base!
Ah, T-42 heavy weapons guy. You may not go any further.